Moje ke kwa Philip Norton ko Philip Lagata ko board member nilen ne ba KTDA Norton ko zone 8 Norton ni miteni ko masta an ele ni shet na ko moch ke en detain kai moch ko nyor langat ko ra shek tamana ngwan kit na ga in dat ko bilindet en ko ni bik somog te go bartinge pro Norton directors te ba KTDA ko bon county ne ba kricho ko bo miten ele ni shet Norton ko sundank ba gengate an ne te ne tinde ni shet ga marata ki wato shaga IBC in factory ne ba chai ne ba detain ya ga ngwan ale lagat en kasata ne ko gilewen anan ka gibarasta ga nyen ko kamwa kule anan ko namo gara pro ndo ne director ne bo litent factory ko ma ine gole wendi go sultan paishenin en ore ne gara ran misin ko en koyat ago cheng siro shege chele la chibo ko boti ga chai ga kura ga mo chko misin ngat ko wendi ko go chen ko manu tete ka ne tete ko boti ga ko tinge ago rat ne chele la chibo ko boti chete chego no to ko boti ga asa ko bit ko nyoru ne ne kelchin ko boti chibo chai ga ko boti shenwan.
I know our factories have challenges here and there, occasioned by the slow movement of stock in the auction. And I know that where there is a will, there is a way. I know those stocks will move through our concerted effort with the directors, our brokers, and our buyers, who I know. We'll have to be in place to actively work in ensuring that those stocks are moved. We also need to invest on the education of the farmers to know that prices of tea rely on the quality of tea that is produced. And when we have ensured quality down here, we know that teas will move and they will fetch very good prices. So we shall ensure that we invest in the training of our farmers so that the system becomes smooth from down upwards. And I know when we have done that together, we are going to succeed.
Tumekuwa na uchaguzi, ambao nimekuwa na kandidati watatu, ambao walikuwa wania kiti ya board member. Na uchaguzi wetu umeelekea vizuri na umemalizika vizuri bila shida yoyote. Na mshindi amepatikana kati ya watatu waliosimama. Mshindi wa kwanza alikuwa na kura 14 na wa pili alikuwa na kura 13. Idadi ya wapiga kura ilikuwa 23, na uchaguzi wenyewe umeishia kwa njia nafuu ambayo hakuna baya yote.